My name is David Chu. I'm the artistic director of the Rio Cello Encounter, known as Rio Cello in Brazil. Rio Cello started almost 25 years ago, and we have now extended, amplified objectives. The ideology of the festival is to have a free festival, bringing international artists and international educators from all over the world to work with Brazilian children and Brazilian musicians. We have many, many students who've studied in the festival, right from the beginning, coming from the Amazons, for instance, in the very first years, who are now coming back as teachers in the festival. The legacy of the festival is very important, because with the work we do with the children and taking music to the poorer communities, sometimes some of the children never heard classical music or never heard certain instruments. The idea of taking music to the communities is very important for Rio Cello.